we are just being all the same names, except I know it's all the same names. A great gratitude towards the necessity of many people, like it takes a lot of people to make big art like this, and being at the center of it to see two great institutions, the YIVO and the Museum of the History of the Jews in Poland, come together and find common ground to allow Peter and the Klezmatics and all the other people mentioned create this. And everyone was given and so much trust. I mean, there was every so often it'd be an email like, you realize that this is the opening exhibition, and if it's not hanging up on this date, we're all in dire trouble. and that Peter created this entire piece in unbelievably short time is mind-blowing. But when institutions and individuals in Barbara, Richard, like Ila, and Tamara, and Suzanne come together, amazing things can happen. And that's, it's so it's the spirit of cooperation as individuals, as artists, and as institutions, and as funders. I think that's the greatest gift. And I'd like to just point out my bandmate and partner, Lawrence Lambert. I mean, the genesis of how this all happened. Lauren, if you don't know, is both the lead singer, composer, accordionist, and the Klezmatics, and the sound archivist at the YIVO. Nice synchronicity. And the Klezmatics, in many ways, have had our roots at the YIVO for the 28 years we've been together, getting our source material from your archives continually. And we had a meeting where they said, hey, everyone else does this silent movie, live music thing. We should do that. You know, and what Jewish movies haven't been exploited already? Very, very creative thought. And Lauren said, you know, in the YIVO is a collection of home movies from interwar Poland. Maybe we could do something with that material, having no idea what do something meant. And from that basic genesis of that thought, and then nothing happened, and then I would call you up and say, what was that thing you mentioned? And from that, the vision, and everyone seeing the possibility of it, that's a real gift. So come back and explore and take time, because Peter, the gift that you've given me and everyone, is like presenting these images in a way that lets us inhabit the world in a way I've never experienced before in a simple exhibition.